Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silent meditation.
Greetings, Pine Richland. I'm Mike. Today is December 3rd, 2018, and it's a B-Day.
And I'm Kyle. Now for today's announcements. Anatomy Club. The High School Anatomy Club has teamed up with Children's Hospital and is collecting toys for sick children. They are collecting donations of new toys today through December 14th. Toys can be purchased for infants through 18 years old. The collection bins for the new toys are in the main lobby or may be dropped off in room 402. Miss Billy's room. All donations are greatly appreciated. Minithon. Make dinner a selfless act by going to Chipotle in Wexford from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. tonight in support of the Pine Richland Minithon. Mention the PR Minithon and 33% of your order will be donated to the Minithon. Wizard of Oz. We are pleased to announce the Wizard of Oz will perform one last time this Friday at 7 p.m. All prior tickets have been voided and a new ticket link has been created, which is located at the bottom of your screen. The students are excited and they hope to raise more for Make-A-Wish in the name of Team Tessa. This Friday, all tickets are free and donations will be taken at the door. Again, go to the web address at the bottom of your screen to reserve your ticket for the final performance of the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Fact of the day. Let's check in with Ryan for the fact of the day.
Hey guys, Jake here with your fact of the day. Did you know the app Travel Time netted its creator $5,000 here locally in Pine Richland? Wow, that's impressive. Back to you guys.
Nice to know that, Jake. T-shirt fundraiser. Through student government, the class of 2022 will be selling hashtag Bryson Strong t-shirts during all lunches today and in room 321 for $10 through this Friday. All of the money collected will go to the Ackerman family to help with expenses for their son who is fighting AFM while in Children's Hospital. PRTV Club Holiday Fun Day. Join us on December 15th in the PRHS Auditorium for a holiday fun day. There will be pictures with Santa, a showing of the 1966 version of How the Grinch Stole Christmas, and other festive activities. Let's take a look at a promo for the holiday fun day made by PRTV Club Secretary Bailey Clack.
We will throw cares away.
Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and bold.
Bringing cheer.
Oh, how they pound, raising their sound, o'er hill and dale, telling their tales.
Thanks, Bailey. Keep up the good work. The festivities will start at 11 a.m. and be followed by a 1 p.m. showing of Elf. Snacks and drinks will be sold during the event. We hope you can join us for a jolly good time. Student feature. Now let's send it over to Amara for today's student feature.
Hi, this is Caleb, and I am with
Kirby,
Ryan Bowler,
Brandon,
Deron,
Caleb,
Pine Richland High School, Nancy Snyder here.
I am Caleb, and
this is the PRTV student feature.
Fantastic.
Hello, I'm here with
Ayana Chopra.
And what grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
And do you have a celebrity look-alike?
Yeah, me, Wiz Khalifa.
I agree. That's all from us. Back to you in the studio.
Guidance news. Attention seniors. Need your transcript to send to college? Go to the web address at the bottom of your screen for instructions. The final deadline is December 10th for your transcripts to arrive at college by January 1st. The following scholarships, contests, and workshops are now available. Stop in the guidance office to check or check on Naviance under the college's tab scholarship list. Now let's go to Casey for sports.
Hello, Pine Ridge, and I'm Casey with your sports. Track and field. There will be a meeting for any athlete interested in track conditioning tomorrow after school in room 8. It will be a brief meeting. Again, this is for any athlete in all track and field areas interested in winter conditioning. Girls basketball. Today, the varsity and JV teams will scrimmage Cannon Macmillan at home. The scrimmage begins at 3:30 p.m. Ice hockey. Congratulations to the varsity ice hockey team for their 14-0 shutout against Plum last Thursday night. Come cheer on the undefeated Rams tonight when they take on Upper St. Clair at home. The puck drops at 9 p.m. at the Barrel Ice Complex. In other ice hockey news, tonight, the JV1 team will face Peters Township at home. The puck drops at 9:50 p.m. at the Barrel Ice Complex. That's all for me. Back to you in the studio.
I love your sports.
All right, now let's go over to Weston for lunch.
Hey, it's Weston here with your lunch. Today we have chicken and crispy waffles. We also got cheese, pepperoni, and buffalo pizza. You also have a side of baked potatoes and an old-fashioned cheeseburger. That's all for me. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks for that, Weston. Now let's go over to Grace for the weather.
Hi, I'm Grace and I'm here with your weather. Today we have a high of 44 and a low of 31, and tomorrow we have a high of 34 and a low of 28. That's all for me. Back to you guys at the front desk.
Okay, thanks, Grace. Well, that's all for us. I'm Mike.
And I'm Kyle.
Have a good day, Pine Ridge Lynn.